Well, Dollface, it was a dangerous and difficult mission, but after narrowly dodging herds of bullets, hordes of henchmen, and hordes of punches, I was able to recover your formula, and I didn't even break it and was forced to recreate it in a scientific lab even once. Ahem.
Oh, sorry. Oh my gosh, she's gone!
Yes, but where did she go?
You don't think...
No time for that now. Cutesy Buttons is in trouble. There's got to be a clue somewhere around this office.
Okay, now, evil white. Okay. Hello, JQS. If you're watching this, then you've no doubt discovered that I have kidnapped Cutesy Buttons. I also know that you have the formula for the Wait Forest. Well, I can't let that happen. So here is my list of demands. First, you bring me the formula so I can destroy it. I also want access to the world's weapon stockpile. And I want $1 million in quesos. Million pony? Like, the kind with wings and rainbows? And, can I get a large melanine, no ice? Thanks, Chief.
Who was that guy?
I don't know, Ronaldo. He seemed awfully familiar.
Oh well, I'll start gathering up his demands. I think I know where I can get a used pony cheap.
No way, Ronaldo. Dangerous doesn't give in to the demands of terrorists. We're gonna get back Cutesy Buttons my way. By finding his hideout and breaking into his hideout. Who do you know that can help us?
Well, there is one person, but you're not gonna like it. It's your former enemy, Baron Darren Diamonical.
Oh man, I hate that guy. Once he made me eat a whole bag of stale 3-month-old moldy ranch-flavored potato chips. Ranch-flavored! So I framed him for endangered puppy trafficking and the murder of several presidents. He's serving hard time in Brain Blow State Prison now. Wonder if he remembers me. I can't believe Cutesy Buttons was kidnapped!
But it says so right on page 42 of the script. Oh, I mean, if anyone can save her, it's you, Dangerousk.
I can't believe...
If any...
What the heck is this? Oh, that's probably one of my spare monocles. It must have rolled through the bars to freedom. I gotta remember to try this thing on myself. I wonder if it'll make me look more diabolical and German. You're under arrest.
I know I am. I'm already in prison.
Oh, yeah.
Danger skew!
Listen, Diamonical, I know you have a grudge against me for locking you up in this joint, but I need to break into some scumbag kidnapper's hideout, and you are gonna help me!
Relax! Turns out, prison's the best thing that ever happened to me! Getting shivved repeatedly in the yard really puts things into perspective. I'm a new man!
Are you sure? I was kinda looking forward to locking you in a cell and beating the answers out of you! I mean, a crooked cop's gotta stay bent, right?
If you want, you can crack me over the head with this bottle of Bull Honky Sport. Only $3.99 a bottle. It's like sweating on the inside.
Hey, I told you, no product placement. Good thing Ronaldo isn't here right now. He hates to see hardened criminals go all soft serve. Says he's got no respect for tough guys that turn out to be wimps.
Where is old Fizzhead?
He's waiting back at the brick wall. Where it's safe. Okay, I have a kidnapping to solve and a hideout to break into. You're gonna have to tell me all your secrets.
Now, why would I want to do that?
Because if you don't, I'll have you transferred to Tri Lambda Penitentiary.
With all the white-collar criminals, hackers, and illegal downloaders of anime?
That's right. Nerd prison!
You can't do that to me, man! What'll become of my street cred?
Then fess up! or get ready to heavily protect your pocket.
Okay, you win, Dangerous. The truth is, I never did any of that stuff.
What?
I always hired guys to do that stuff for me. If you want to break into a kidnapper's hideout and rescue the hostage, you're gonna need the two best minds in the business. But you're not gonna like it.
Why do people keep telling me that?
Both are people from your past. One is an expert kidnapping solver, and the other is the man with the plan.
Expert kidnapping solver? Is that even a real job?
It used to be, and this man was the best. That is, until he got mixed up in a case that he just couldn't solve, it drove him mad. Mad, I say!
Wait, I thought you said this was someone from my past. I don't know any kidnapping solvers.
Oh, you know him more than you know that you know that you know him? Or something? Ask your partner, Ronaldo. He'll know where to find him.
Who is this man with the plan?
The plan is literally the architectural plans to the kidnapper's hideout. You'll definitely need those for breaking in purposes. And the man is your longtime archenemy, Perducci.
Perducci?
He's set up shop in an abandoned nightclub on the edge of Brainblow City.
Thanks for the info, Diamonico. Sounds like me and a certain to-be-retired-sooner-than-he-thinks partner of mine need to have a little talk. So, Ronaldo, a little baron tells me you know something about an expert kidnapping solver.
Uh-oh. Now, I don't think that's something we should be talking about.
I thought we were partners. What are you hiding from me?
He's no good for this case, Dangerous. Forget about him.
Who? Who are you talking about?
Your father!
Dangerous? My father is the kidnapping solver?
Yes, that's why he left you. Because he went mad. He's no help to us.
Where is he now?
Last I heard, he was wandering around Venice, but...
Then pack your bags, Ronaldo. We're going to France. We're going to Italy. Here you go, little stick. Whoa, you sprouted a... something. This actually looks like a nutritious part of your healthy breakfast, and not at all like a cheap marketing tie-in that has absolutely nothing to do with this movie. So, Perducci thinks he can hide out in an abandoned nightclub, eh? Well, you can't hide from Dangerous. Perducci!
Well, well, well! If it isn't Dangerous and his little green sidekick, Ronaldo! We've been expecting you, haven't we, killing you guy?
I'm the huntsman!
I understand that I have something you want. The plans to the kidnapper's secret hideout!
So just hand it over and nobody has to get hurt. Except everybody that's not me.
Not so fast! I'm willing to turn over these important architectural documents to you if you can best me in a gentleman's game of cards!
Fine. What's your game, Perducci? 5-card, hold'em, 52 pickup?
Rock, paper, baccarat!
Of course. Being a sophisticated worldly traveler, I'm intimately familiar with the game of rocks, papers, and burnt baccarat. But Ronaldo here is an uncouth roustabout, so you better explain the rules for him.
The rules are simple. Each player is dealt 2 cards. You first, then me. Choose your best card and play it on the table. The player with the best card wins. Oh, and nothing beats rock, except paper. I'll give you a minute to decide if you want to chicken out. If not, let me know when you're ready.
Hey, Ronaldo, Perducci will only give me the plans if I beat him at his own game. What should I do?
I don't know, Dangerous. If you lose, that could mean...
Wrong answer! The correct answer is beat him bad, leave him with nothing, mop the floor with his puffy white beard!
Oh, I was gonna say that next.
Looks like Perducci's henchman has the plans, but I doubt I'll be able to talk him into sharing.
If you want, I can go kick him in the teeth!
Easy there, Rinaldo. I just paid for your retirement party. I can't afford your funeral, too. Knocked over tables! The telltale sign that this place has been abandoned! Another costume missing from the photo booth. Wardrobe trailer. I'll go ahead and put it in there. Freeze!
No!
Whoa, that's an awesome painting! Where'd you get it?
Ready your beeswax! And keep your grubby mitts off of my stuff!
Killing you guy, is it? Why don't you go ahead and just give me the plans?
I'm the Huntsman!
Right. I didn't think you'd do this the easy way. I'm not using that.
I'm bulletproof!
Bulletproof? That's hardly fair. Just hand over the plans, Perducci!
Violence? How uncouth! If you want the plans, play me for them!
These ones are all old and worn, and all have light bulbs stuffed inside of them, apparently. How do you play again? I'm used to playing Bangkok Bloody Knuckles rules, not baby sister girly rules.
Each player is dealt two cards. You first, then me. Choose your best card and play it on the table. The player with the best card wins.
Okay, Perducci, let's play.
Let the games begin. The name of the game is RPB. Two for you and two for me. Scissors? What the funny reference are you doing? There is no place in a game featuring a rock and paper in the title for scissors. Try again. Well played, Danger-esque. But see if you can beat this.
Uh-huh.
Beat this.
The Ace of Spades? That's the best card there is!
That's right! I win! Too bad, Danger Dope!
Shuffle those cards, and I want to see your hands when you do it!
That's gonna be a bit of a problem.
Fine, but no funny stuff. Perducci, you and me, let's go.
Oh, it's on! Here we go! Two to the player, two to the dealer! I see! I'll play this card!
Ha ha! Chew on that, Perducci! The Ace of Spades!
Oh no! You beat me! Oh, but wait! What's this? Booyah! I had a rock! I win again! Ha! Did you see what I did there? Pretended he won, but then playing the rock?
No!
Oh, well, let me explain it to you. You see, when... and then he...
Never go into a game without a rock up your sleeve.
And then he
Hey, I win! Why, look! It's a well-crafted miniature version of me! I'd buy one of these for $29.97 plus tax from your local retail establishment any day!
mumber, and then he mumber, and then mumber. That's when mumber. Oh, wait, before that, mumber. Hang on, let me start again. Mumber.
You may think you've won this time, Perducci, but Dangerousque always has the last laugh. And the last Danish.
No one gets the last Danish in my house.
Let's do this thing.
May the best player win.
Sweep the leg, sweep the leg.
Two to you, two to me.
Aha! I play a rock, and nothing beats rock!
Oh, fish sticks! Oh wait, paper! Paper beats rock! Quick, give me some paper! Phew, that was a close one! Nice teamwork there, killing you guy! Well, I think I have toyed with you long enough, Dangerousque! Clearly you are no match for me! Now get out and don't ever come back!
I got the plans!
The plans! You got them, Dangerousque!
What? Oh no! I am bested! Go on, take them! I'm a failure!
More emotion!
Go on, Dangerousque! Just take it! Get out! Killing you guys! Get my painting and let's go!
Geez, I had no idea you was such a Nancy boy. Suck it up, you big baby.
Take it easy, Ronaldo. It's not every day that a guy like that gets beat down so bad by a guy like me. I mean, it is every day, but especially today. Every day.
Yeah, who knew Perducci would turn out to be such a wuss? Wait, what?
I got the plans! Ronaldo?
Great! Let's get out of here!
Put him up, dirtbag! Awesome! Oh man, wardrobe! Someone left this out! No, I'll take care of it. I'll just put it back in the photo booth myself.